My Fig Nomet, and we're going to do the Peeps challenge.
With what flavors do we have?
We have plain, fruit, and
party cake. And we have
Drama Queensy.
And Barshi's my premium cat.
Which one are we gonna open first?
That regular, because I don't never taste Peeps. Yeah.
You taste the same.
I've never really.
I want to cut it like.
Yeah, to be honest, I never really liked Peeps.
Oops, I cut one.
You cut one's ear!
Poor thing.
We're gonna feed that one to a bunny. So it knows it's gonna be a cannibal. Hey, Barshi! The mascot for Barshi's my premier cat. Barshi! These are sparkly.
You have to eat the whole
thing. So these are the plain ones. Now you just try them, see if you like them. Explain what you taste.
This is like it's like
sugar and marshmallow. That's what I taste.
What, yeah. Lorelai?
It's sugar and marshmallow with sparkles.
Okay.
I taste sugar and marshmallows with lots of food coloring.
Mm-hmm.
Tons of marshmallow and sugar.
Do you like them?
Okay.
Yeah, Lorelai likes them. All right, next up is the party cakes.
We tried these earlier today.
Yeah.
But we're not going to spoil it for Julian.
I didn't. Oh,
God. What do you think, Lorelai?
It's good.
So which one do you like better?
I think both of them.
Okay.
It's good. A lot better? Of flavor, a lot of sprinkles, a lot of sugar, a lot of marshmallow.
Which one's better?
Probably that one.
Okay.
They don't taste any different.
Okay. All right.
My kind, which are red and are beautiful.
Yes. There is an awesome YouTube video of how these are made.
Wait, this smell
them. This one is fruit punch. It does smell a lot like fruit punch.
Oh, and the inside's pink instead of white.
What do you think?
It tastes terrible.
Alright, Kenzie.
I like them.
It's kind of sour. I don't know why.
Huh. It's okay, so overall, what's your favorite, Lorelai?
The purple and the plain and
the party cake.
The party cake.
Party cake.
Okay?
It's still the original. I stick with simple.
I like the fruit punch the best.
Really? Even though it's sour?
Sour.
Okay.
Just so you know, hopefully they sponsor us.
Decapitation.
This is the first year that they've tried and liked Peeps, so I think having different flavors is definitely a good thing.
Mm-hmm.
Say subscribe to our channel.
Next thing you know, they're gonna have shaving cream Peeps.
Hello.